Dear me, what's all the fuss? Well, all right.
Thank you. It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
Thank you. Chanedan.
Who are you talking to?
Don't bother the Sten. Isn't it your turn to cook?
Cook what? There's no food in this miserable, frozen country.
Hashera, we have a guest. Make room at the fire. The same reason they call you the Warden.
We've been days in this place. There's no sign of any threat. The Arishak's report was wrong. Can we not go home?
No. I know. This is a dream. I'm not a fool, Warden. I remember seeing the Karashok there have his head torn off.
Well, at least it's not a great loss.
You are so entertaining, Kadan. You should perform in the square with the other trained monkeys. We could throw you peanuts.
It's a dream, but it's a good dream. Yes, and what has that accomplished? Death, dishonor, exile. There is nothing left to fight for. Revenge. What good does that do them? Their corpses will not taste it, or share in the victory.
I wish we didn't have to taste this. What is this anyway, Stew?
It's bread.
Of course it is. Rational men would call this despair.
I did.
You can't abandon your post.
Stand aside. I would hate to see you all die again.
No, we won't let you leave us again.
This gives me no peace. I wish to leave this place. No, more trickery! What is happening?